Hi, GNAC. We're all trying to stay healthy and happy while staying safe right now. This can include anything that keeps you happy. Honestly, it can be Netflix and naps. It can be working out. It can be reading. It can be anything that, keeps you happy when you're not doing the things you have to do on a daily basis. We all have to stay productive. We're in the home stretch of classes right now, so we want to make sure we all end on a really high note there. Make sure you're using your resources at your school. And I think most importantly, are you checking in with yourself? How are you feeling today, mentally, physically? What's taking up your headspace? When did you last eat a real meal? Are you sleeping? These are all things that can really affect your anxiety and your stress, and we're just really encouraging people to, check in with your friends and family, definitely, but check in with you also, and if you're somebody who's spending a lot more screen time than normal, and you're seeing a lot of things that are really increasing your anxiety and your stress, can you block those out? Can you unfollow them for a period of time? Can you block them on social media? Just anything that's creating negative chatter and increasing the stress in your life right now should really be cut out, at least for a period of time. That includes people too, sometimes. Another thing that we're encouraging is getting really creative with your workouts. Maybe you're not able to lift and train like you're used to. A lot of us don't have a ton of equipment at home, right? But you can get creative. You can fill up empty milk jugs. You can lift a dog. You can lift a small sibling. You can lift a tree stump. Like, there's a bunch of stuff in my yard that is very useful for getting active. And maybe it's as simple as going for a walk,
And I'm here to talk to you a little bit about some tips and tricks to help manage your mental health during this time. One of the main things we can do to help ourselves keep some sense of normalcy during this time of great change is to set a consistent schedule. And this includes setting a consistent sleep schedule, going to bed and waking up around the same time every day, setting time blocks throughout the day to set time for work, get anything done we need to do around the house, schoolwork, office work, or set time aside to talk to our family, loved ones, and those around us so we can still communicate with the outside world. This is important because it allows us to manage our time appropriately, set aside time for the ones that we care about in our lives, and set aside time for the ones that will help us. The other thing I would like to leave you with today is during this time of craziness for a lot of people, don't be afraid to ask for help. There's a lot of weird, scary things happening out there. There's a lot of changes for a lot of people. So don't be afraid to take a minute, check in with yourself, write down how you're feeling, and just see how you're doing.